Women's fashion in the 1950s was conservative yet elegant. Women were expected to always be dressed up, and provocative attire was non-existent. All of this was a reflection of a woman's place in society. The film Grease captured the greaser look, which was very popular among young men in the 1950s. There was very little variety in men's clothing at this time. Generally, conservative fashions, like jeans and a t-shirt, with the occasional leather jacket. And of course, they had very snazzy swimwear. One look that's become popular today is the baggy pants look. Sagging has become so prevalent in certain areas that there are even places where it is banned, and you can be fined for wearing them. Today, women's attire has evolved. Women are now allowed to express themselves sexually and even wear jeans.
You. Well, you just let me know if you need any.
How do these jeans look?
The emo and goth look, pioneered by bands like The Cure, then mainstreamed by bands like Hawthorne Heights, is also very popular today. Heavy makeup, layered hair, and extensions all mark the style of a scene, emo, or goth kid. Most important part of this style is skinny jeans.
Whoa! These are the tightest, penis compressingest, sperm killingest, testicle grippingest jeans I ever tried on!
There has been a rise in the popularity and acceptance of tattoos and piercings, from tribals to full sleeves, from facial piercings to dermal anchors. This degree of body art was simply unheard of in the 1950s. It is safe to say that our style has drastically changed over the years.